into cortex. And what about the cortex vortex? It's still up there.